So what was the question again? Can you remember the question? It was
50
plus 50 minus 25
times 0 plus
2 plus 2 is equal to, this question mark. So this quiz has been trending online and many people are solving it and getting their own answer.
Yeah.
Some people have 104, meanwhile some people have 4. Today I will solve you and give you the correct answer. And the quiz, the person who said it, he or she said we should not use a calculator. So I'm going to use it without a calculator. I'm going to solve it without using the calculator. So let's get started. If you look at the quiz critically, to solve it, we need to apply both maths. So both maths stands for bracket, order of operation, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So if we follow this both maths, you see that the first thing we are going to do is to multiply. So the first multiplication there is negative 25 times 0, which is equal to 0. So if we rearrange the question again, you will see that it will be 50 plus 0 plus 2 is equal to this question mark. You know that in mathematics, when you multiply anything times 0, you have a 0. That is why this negative 25 multiplied by 0 gives us this 0. So if we add now, you take 50 plus 50, it is 100. Plus 2 plus 2.
2 plus 2 is 4.
Equal to this question mark. Then if you take 100 plus 4, it will give you 104. So the answer to this quiz that has been trending online is 104. Many people have different answers. I don't know why, but if you apply both maths, you will have 104. And there is something many people they don't understand in both maths. This zero here does not mean of. It means order of operation. It is not of. Because some people, when they arrive here, they used to multiply. Which is not correct. So it is order of operation. So the correct answer to this quiz is 104. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please ask.
So that is the answer.
Yes, this is the correct answer.
Okay, that's nice.